poison. I find it in my dreams, I find it in my sheets, and now it's in the streets and the noises polluting all the beats. And the truth is, when they speak, they're destroying peace. While employment, it's the power of the beast. So think before you speak, cause the masons ain't free. And enjoyment, it's all I've got, and so I speak and believe I'm a preach. But the government's needs to push poison.
The very word secrecy is repugnant in a free and open society. And we are, as a people, inherently and historically opposed to secret society, the secret oath, and the secret proceedings.
And the reason why we believe their lies is they teach us to believe in rights. We're free outside, but not free in our minds, no. And the reason why we believe their lies is they teach us to believe in rights. We're free outside, but not free in our minds, no. And the reason why we believe their lies is strange, their games, they deceive our lives. Do you really believe they can free our minds, like? And the reason why for me to exist in this life like poison.
Well, we are opposed around the world by a monolithic and ruthless conspiracy that relies primarily on covert means for expanding its sphere of influence, on infiltration instead of invasion, on intimidation instead of free choice.
Find this poison. I guess the point is there, and you are unaware, knowing that you're running scared. And the choice is, you could even come prepared, you could wonder, yeah. But I know it's there, while avoiding all the guns they share, cause it's a world full of hate and I've had my share. It's annoying the way they claim to care, but half the weapons we're against all come from there. We're deploying, what a way to end misfortune. Kill us all off with the wrath of fortune. Of all the crap they talk, you man to fight for your country, that's a way to pawn your squad. Shave all your heads, keep on supporting. The day's gonna come and we'll be at war, cause you're with them and I'm with peace. I'll preach for the benefit of freedom of speech, not poison. And the reason why we believe their lies is they teach us to believe in rights. We're free outside, but not free in our minds, no. And the reason why we believe their lies is they teach us to believe in rights. We're free outside, but not free in our minds, no. And the reason why we believe their lies is strange, their games, they deceive our lives. Do you really believe they can free your mind, like? And the reason why we believe their lies is, if you don't know why, then believe I'll find a reason for us to exist in this life like poison.
On guerrillas by night instead of armies by day. It is a system which has conscripted vast human and material resources into the building of a tightly knit, highly efficient machine that combines military, diplomatic, intelligence, economic, scientific, and political operations. I not only could not stifle controversy among your readers, I welcome. This administration intends to be candid about its errors. For as a wise man once said, an error doesn't become a mistake until you refuse to correct it.